degrees that night.
What does that mean?
My brother's retirement.
Who is your brother?
Breezer, the number one guy, John.
All right.
My brother. I look like him because we're twins, but he's older than me. That's when we retired. I got two more years ago, like 8. Breezer Fest.
Fired him up.
That was the first time he got kicked out of a game?
Brezel.
Brezel Fest.
Why doesn't that mean?
What, spelled wrong?
Well, it depends. He says it's spelled a bunch of different ways. Depends on who writes
right,
it.
Yeah. Depends how drunk he is.
All right, the first pitch.
And then John.
Who is?
John.
No way.
Throw out the... All right. Throw a knuckleball, John.
Yeah. You got it.
You'll
be like,
oh, yeah.
Hey, buddy.
He betcha.
Between the Kenosha Kings and the Sheboygan A's.
How do they put this out?
Before the game starts. Secondly, adults, we got some games for you, too. We got a wheelbarrow race and we got a toy toss. We got a lot of things going on. You're more than welcome to participate. We hope you'll come out here and sign up. We have a bunch of prizes to give away again tonight, but in order to get one, you have to purchase a program. Cost is $1.25, and you can get them at the entrance gate. Watch out for cars and bring them back to the concession stand. Please, you'll get a dollar bill for everyone you bring back. Starting line for the Kenosha Kings, leading off is center fielder number 10, Paul Polera. Number 22.
Never going to be the same.
And now the starting lineup for the Sheboygan A's. Leading off, number 4, second baseman Matt Schulter. Hitting second, number 34, right fielder Tim Passman. Fish of Salt High School will be doing the national anthem.
Better than my stinking golf.
Oh, no, the golf's good.
Yeah, but this is strict. It was a little low. A little low in the dirt. About 3 or 4 feet.
I exercised that guy last night about being in the dirt. I think I went up to
see what happens.
Jeez.